Oh, then it's a broken. Okay, there we go. Basically, what happened was my controller doesn't like to cooperate with my actual microphone. I'm sorry that you guys messed out. Okay, let me redo everything. Okay, let me turn on my microphone again. Okay, so basically what the stream is, I got bored and now I'm doing karaoke. So let me restart the song. First off, hallelujah. I was wondering why I didn't see any party over there, but
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, and you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof.
Oh, heck, I clicked off YouTube. Oh, no, I didn't click off YouTube. YouTube crashed. Why is this the second time? I don't understand. I just want to sing hallelujah. And then other music. Because it's karaoke time. Because I'm really bored. I just did a 15 minute Bible stream. There we go.
Hallelujah! 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 Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, a beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne, she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Baby, I've been here before. I walked this room, I walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I seen your flag on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Was a time you let me know what's really going on below, and now you never show it to me, do you? And remember when I moved in you, the holy dark was moving too, and every breath you drew was hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Maybe there's a God above, and all I ever learned from love was how to shoot at someone who I drew you. It's not a cry you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 know that this is going to be demonetized very quickly. It's copyrighted music, obviously. But do you think I care? Nah, I'm having a jolly good time. Gee, that's all the stream is, really. Just, I want to sing to myself, and I'm like, hey, you know what? Karaoke time. I don't see much of a problem with that. Okay, our second song is Rick Montgomery's Line Without a Hook. I chose this song because it sounds pretty cool. I don't really give a damn about the way you touch me when we're alone. You can't hold my hand if no one's on to you like it when I'm away. If I want it, but honey, will you baby love me the same? I can feel all my bones coming back and I'm craving motion. Mama never learns how to live by herself, it's a curse. And it's growing, you're a pond and I'm an ocean. Oh, my emotions feel like explosions when you're around. And I found a way to kill the sounds. Oh, baby, I am a wreck when I'm without you. I need you here to stay. I broke all my bones that day I found you. Crying at the lake wasn't something I said to make you feel like you're a burden. Oh, and if I could take it all back, I swear that I would hold you from the tide.
Oh yeah, by the way, I will not be going that high because I can't go that high.
Oh, 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 I said no, listen close, it's a no. The wind is a pounding on my back and I found my open, a heart attack. Oh, at last, it is past, now I've got it, and you can't have it. Oh, baby, I am a wreck when I'm without you. I need you here to stay. I broke all my bones that day I found you. Crying at the lake wasn't something I said to make you feel like you're a burden. Oh, and if I could take it all back, I swear that I would pull you from the tide. After seeing your stars and watching me sing, is it worth it? Is it worth it? Tell me, is it worth it? Oh. Is there something and there is nothing? There is nothing in the tweet, and in my eyes there is a tiny dancer watching over me and singing, she's a lady, and I am just a boy singing, she's a lady, and I am just a line without. Oh, baby, I am a wreck when I'm without you. I need you here to stay. Broke all my bones that day I found you. Crying at the lake, was it something I said to make you feel like you're a burden? Oh, and if I could take it all back, I swear that I would pull you from the tide.
What song we doing next, boys? I got no clue. Also, I'm not in Twitch chat because, well, I'm using my phone to play the music and I don't have my computer in my room. So, you guys can just look at the top left corner, see my gamer tag, ThickBoy69.
If you guys want to request a song, then just message me. I presume. I'm going to do this for another 13 minutes. Because, well, honestly, while I sing all the time, might as well just only do karaoke for 30 minutes. I don't want to make it seem like karaoke is more important to God than me. More important than God to me. God's way more important. And I hope that you guys understand this. I just wanna see me though. It's dancing in the moonlight.
We get it almost every night. And when the moon's got to big and bright, it's such a flagellum to sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Everybody here is out of sight. If they don't talk and they don't bite, they keep things well, they keep things alive. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fun and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. No, they would never fight. As we dance and stay uptight, it's supernatural delight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
Oh yeah, I'm dropping the octave down on this song because I physically can't go that high, as you guys heard.
Everybody here is out of sight. They don't dance and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Bam, bam, bam,
bah. I don't know how well this sounds, because I don't know how close my mic is to the actual speaker, because I have a little echo, because...
Microphone.
I kind of forgot. That's what happens when you turn up the mic volume. It just starts screeching. That's not very good, if you know what I mean. Well, by what I mean it's just genuinely not good. It makes people's ears bleed. Okay, so what song are we doing next? If I Didn't Care by the Ink Spots, that's what I want to do. Because I can't find any other song that's appropriate that I know.
If I didn't care what the words can say, if I didn't care what I feel this way. This isn't love, then why do I thrill And what makes my head go round and round, while my heart stands still? If I didn't care, would it be the same? If my every prayer began and end with just your name, and I feel sure that this is love beyond compare. Oh, I'd be a fool if I didn't care for you.
Close my door, boy!
Sorry, so I'll just get into my room. If I didn't care. More than words can say. Ooh. If I didn't care. Then why feel this way? And I love it. Then why me? Why do I thrill so much? And on each other, and it's my head round and round. While my heart stands still, if I didn't care, would it be the same? When my every prayer with just your name, and I feel sure that this is love beyond compare. Would all this be true if I didn't care?
Okay, boys, last song of the day. We're not doing this daily. I'll make this an every Thursday thing. We read the Bible and then we go to karaoke. Okay, so the last song of today will be Mistakes by Amen Denario. Actually, I'll play this in the background while I find the last song, because I don't actually know the words to this, I'm just realizing. So, this song that you guys will be listening to is called The Mistakes by Amen Denario. Denario, D-E-N-I-R-O. If you guys want to go listen to the song, then that's what you gotta type in to YouTube while I find my last one.
On road too, and I felt like you warned me.
feel like I won't get you. Yeah. Show me at least a sign. Yeah. Won't be wasting my time. Show me at least a sign. Yeah. Won't be wasting my time. And I'm feeling some type of way now. About to lose my mind again. I don't wanna play now. Are you still feeling the vibe? Or I'm all alone now. Usually the type to play, but I'm getting played now. Told me to stop drugs, and I'm fully sober now. And I think you don't get it, girl. I'm ready for you now.
Mistakes by Amanda Nerio. Such a nice song. Unfortunately, I haven't memorized the words yet, but of a song that I have memorized, this is Juice WRLD's Moonlight, because I've memorized. Yeah. Heck. Girl, you know I'm far from perfect. I won't lead you on, but tonight it's feeling perfect. It's your favorite song. I know that mood right. I know that mood right. Oh, dance in the moonlight. Dance in the moonlight. Oh, dance in the moonlight. Oh, dance in the moonlight. Oh, dance in the moonlight. Dance in the moonlight. Oh, dance in the moonlight. Oh, dance in the moonlight. Oh, dance in the moonlight. Oh. Don't know when I met you, but I met you. Don't know when I love you, but I love you all. It's something about that dress, the way it fits you. I don't even wanna tell you to take it off. Baby, take it off. We in this party on Molly, no time for monologues. She said I'm Kevin on Fox, now she gon' ride along. She said she came with endurance, so she gon' roll me all night long. We can dance in moonlight, y'all. I got a man, I told him come to the moonlight, bro. Don't stand a chance, don't stand a chance in moonlight, all. We throw them hands in the moonlight, all. In love with the moonlight, made love in the moonlight, all. Made myself since birth, ain't unlike y'all. Made love in the moonlight, all. Been myself since birth. Ain't nothing like y'all, y'all. Girl, you know I'm pop, I'm perfect. I won't lead you on, but tonight it's feeling perfect. This your favorite song? I know that mood right. I know that mood right. Oh, dance in the moonlight. Dance in the moonlight. Oh, dance in the moonlight. Oh, dance in the moonlight. Oh, dance in the moonlight. Dance in the moonlight. Oh, dance in the moonlight. Oh, dance in the moonlight. Oh. Dance in the moonlight, oh. Girl, you know I'm far from perfect, but I'm really worth it. She said that I'm prettier in person. I'm driving her crazy, no, I'm really swerving. I'm cutting too deep, I'm feeling like it's. Girl, you know I'm far from perfect. I will lead you on, but tonight it's feeling perfect. This your favorite song? I know that mood right. I know that mood right. Oh, dance in the moonlight. Dance in the moonlight, oh, dance in the moonlight, oh, dance in the moonlight, oh, dance in the moonlight. Dance in the moonlight, oh, dance in the moonlight, oh, dance in the moonlight, oh, 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 dance in the moonlight, oh, bah, bah, bah. That went to a session of karaoke. No, I did not say the N-word on the final song. In fact, I actually pointed my mic towards the speaker instead. I was like, hey, dude, you got this. I'm not saying that. And then I just, oh, Okay, you see, I'm pretty far back away, okay? But this is what happens when I really point the mic toward... That's what happens. It becomes vibration. I kind of just pointed it to my mud crab, actually. Mud crab, Bible, snowman combo. Mud crab, Bible, Stardew Valley case bundle. So, I'll see you all in the next one, which will probably be either later today, when I mean later, I mean like in 4 seconds, or Friday, or definitely Saturday and Sunday, because that's when we, that was the two main Bible days until we added Tuesday and Thursday onto it. So yeah. I hope that you guys all have a good one. Go on, enjoy your life, enjoy your day. Do what makes you happy. Unless, of course, it's sin, because, well, sin's bad, and will get you doomed to a life of eternal punishment, so I wouldn't suggest doing it. But yeah, I'll see you all in the next one.